It is interesting to see what first-year students of creative multimedia allocate their time to when online. Some of us are very predictable, others' interests are very unusual, but we all love the internet.